for proteins. As we all know that the egg contains protein, so we are taking the colorless portion of an egg in the test tube blood bit. Here we can see the sample of protein, and then we will add the copper sulfate solution in it a bit. Then we will add the caustic soda. Then we will shake it. Now you can see the violet color. It indicates the presence of protein in the sample.
So I hope you all enjoyed the activity, bachcho.
Yes.
Okay, so dear students, let's recapitulate the test for protein. Let us discuss what are the steps. First of all, we take
protein.
First of all, we take
test tube.
Then we add in this
sample of protein.
Okay, like this. And then we add
copper sulfate solution.
After adding the copper sulfate solution, we add
caustic soda.
What we add?
Caustic soda.
And when we add caustic soda, what type of color appears?
Violet
color indicates the presence of
protein.
Thank you.